Hello, my name is Dan Sater, and I'm a nationally recognized credit expert and managing partner of Credit Scoring Advisor, a credit restoration company offering personalized, not computerized service. Welcome to another quick tip in our continuing series to provide you with the best information to avoid costly credit mistakes. After all, your credit score can drop quickly if you make a mistake, but takes a long time to recover. It is surprising how many consumers have IRS tax liens reporting on their credit reports. Over the years, I've developed a tactic to get off federal tax liens and get them removed from the credit reports. If you remember, judgments, charge-offs, and collection accounts show in your credit report for 7 years, even if paid, partially paid, or even if you told them to drop dead. Tax liens put on by government entities are a whole different world. They technically can stay on forever, but the bureaus typically remove them after 15 years. If you pay the lien after it appears for many years, it will now report for 7 more years from the date of payment. Your government has no sense of humor. But like the Grinch, they're growing a heart. In February of 2011, the IRS announced a policy change. They no longer report tax liens under $10,000. If you pay it in full, they'll remove it, but you must send in the proper request forms. If it's under $25,000, they'll even remove it with a direct debit agreement set up by you. If you have an IRS tax lien and want to remove it under these new policies, give us a call. We'll get you the right paperwork out to help you boost your credit score. If you have other credit issues on your credit report and would like help in developing a better credit picture, we'd be happy to help you any way.